to go here in this first half. Durant